last one, my boot's kicking a robot, so I need you to get on top of that because my allowance is pretty low.
Do it, B.
Yeah.
He's a ghost.
No, he's a hologram. Look. Wait a second. I knew he looked familiar. This guy isn't a tech genius. He's the most famous male model in Japan.
I like that hair.
Wait, if Tobias Blum is a hologram, then...
who's controlling him?
Now, I'm not saying I won't fight another army of robotic spiders. I'm just saying I'm gonna need a snack if I do it, because my blood sugar's getting kind of low.
Harold?
You guys, you have to help me. Oh, Blum, he kidnapped me. He attacked me, and he brought me here.
How did Blum kidnap you?
He's a hologram.
That's a great question. All I know is I was sucked here by this thing.
Well, then why aren't you zombified?
Well, because I...
Well.
You two make quite a good team.
A horrible, annoying, terrible team.
You're behind all of this. Why am I not surprised? But why the hologram? Why the false identity?
Who's gonna let a teenage girl run a $1 billion company?
The first Azalea phone was my idea. But I knew no one would take me seriously because of my age.
So you created Tobias Blum using an obscure model's image, and then you started Blum Innovative as a cover-up.
So you could keep going to school and meet the young new minds that would think up your next inventions.
You lured them in.
You used their phones that played ignited frequencies that led them to the passages behind the lockers.
And you brought them here,
where you stole their greatest ideas. But this has been happening for years. How old are you?
Right? She's not really a teenager. You know, when I mentioned Legitimate Tulip to her, she had no idea who they were. And everyone loves that band.
They're okay, I guess. That's kind of flimsy evidence.
No, she's right.
I'm 26.
Wow. You look great for 26.
It's not really that old, but thank you.
What? I'm not gonna lie, just because she's evil.
Okay, why did you do it? And how?
How? I moisturize, keeps the skin young.
Okay, maybe the why is more interesting.
She couldn't handle the pressure. To keep coming up with new products and ideas year after year. She created the power and the glory to stay on top.
I forgot about the money. And the power.
I just said that.
I'm not really listening to you.
Oh. Well, Carol, I wish it didn't have to end like this.
You know it doesn't. You two could just totally let me go.
I was just being polite. It totally has to end like this.
I for sure dreamed it would end like this.
I would have gotten away with it too, if it weren't for you meddling kids.
Dude, the board was evil.
Yeah. It's literally representative of how technology, in a way, has enslaved their minds.
But it's also indicative of the